Connors?
Going to see Pope. Robert Pope. Taking a statement on that break-in last week? Anyways, it's 56 West Arlen Drive. Tell Lieutenant Miller.
Copy that. I'll relay the message, Officer Connors.
Thanks. Connors out.
Hello, sis.
You there, kiddo?
Hey, Mark.
I bet you're listening to the chatter.
You know me.
Try and get some sleep. It's been a rough day. Gonna put the word out tomorrow. See why those blues got itchy trigger fingers. I'll drop by later, okay? And don't chuck that pizza. I like the topping.
Matured. Yeah, I know. See you, Mark.
Shots fired. Repeat, shots fired. All units proceed to 56 West Arlen Drive immediately. Proceed with caution.
Kate! Where are you? Kate, where are you?
Hey.
Murph.
You off?
Just get on comms and track me.
Where's the building?
Almost there.
Oh,
well, anytime
shit.
You'd like to tell me where there is and what the hell you're doing, feel free.
It's my sister.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can figure out what's going on. Give me a second.
Oh, poor little rat. What was the point of that?
You know he was running for mayor, right?
Oh,
finally,
I didn't see the
someone
fun stuff.
Could actually make a difference in this place.
Kate, what are you doing here?
What happened? Did you?
No. You don't recognize him?
Should I?
It's Robert. Robert Pope, friend of Dad's.
Shit, that Pope.
He called me. We hadn't talked much since I joined up. He had a break-in last week. He's still a campaigner. Don't you read the news?
It's not news anymore. It's advertising.
He was running for mayor.
So the break-in must have really spooked him then.
That's what I thought, but it was odd. He told me about the break-in, asked me to come, then asked after you.
Really? I haven't seen him for at least 10 years.
Anyway, he was alive when I got here. Just sitting at his desk, writing. Everything went black. When I came to, he'd been shot. And I'm pretty sure it's with my gun. There was a book on the desk, a diary. It was gone. I'm sure there was someone else in the building. Left my radio in the car, haven't had time to phone it in.
Come on. Come with me. I'll take you somewhere safe.
This isn't the time to run. I'm not like you. Running will just make me look guilty.
You think this was an accident, Kate? There are no accidents in this city. So someone wanted him dead and wanted you to take the fall.
Help me, Effie, please. You've got contacts. There's gotta be more to this. Something he knew. Something he wanted to tell me.
I can't get involved in this, Kate. You know what I do. I just great. Can't.
Blue's incoming, Faith. You might want to be outgoing right about, now.
Oh, great.
I'll see what I can do.
If this goes down badly, find Lieutenant Miller, my superior. Take anything you find to him.
I'm serious, Faith. Remember, they're not playing nice. Get out of there.
Now go!
All right.
And Faith, thank you.
Give me a hug. Now we're about to be head into some hell, aren't we?
Shit!
Oh, shit.
Get out of that building.
Warming
on your face. Find
a way out of there. Get out of there, Faith.
Go.
Should be an exit through
the accounting office.
The boring place? Nothing. Alright. Oh, grab the right thing, goddammit. I gotta pause it. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.